Hi everyone, in previous class we saw about addition of integers sums. Now we are going to learn about addition of integers word problems. Okay, the first sum: a submarine is at 32 feet below the sea level. A submarine is at 32 feet below the sea level. Then it moves up 8 feet. Find the depth of the submarine. We find the depth of the submarine. Okay. A submarine is at 32 feet below the sea level. It moves up 8 feet. Up 8 feet. So we find the depth of the submarine. You know, submarine, near mulgi kappal. Okay. Now we find the answer. A submarine, S-U-B-M-A-R-I-N-E, submarine is 32 feet below sea level. Okay, it is represented by minus 32 below. So before below, so we use negative sign, negative minus 32. Okay, now It moves up 8 feet. Okay, moves above is represented as, okay, moves above. So we moves above is represented as plus 8. Why we use here plus? Above. So forward. Okay, below means we use negative sign. Here above we use positive sign. Okay, now we find the depth of the submarine. The depth, D-E-P-T-H, depth of the submarine, S-U-B-M-A-R-I-N-E, submarine. The depth of the submarine equal to, so first we take minus 32 plus 8. Okay, now we find the difference between these two integers. 32 and 8. What is the difference between the two integers? Anybody know? Can you tell me the answer? 32 and 8. So 24. We put the sign, the greater value sign minus 24. This means what we get the answer? How we get the answer? Please note it. 32, 8. So we subtract 8 from 32. So we cannot subtract 8 from 2. Yes or no? 8 from 2. So we get 401 here. So here 12 minus 8, 4. Here 2 only have. You give 1. Okay. 2. So here 2. 24. So 24. Now we find the different answer 24, and the greater value sign. We put the sign greater value 32 or 8. The greater value 32. So we put the symbol minus 24. Okay. Now the submarine. The submarine is located at 24 feet below the sea level, below the sea level. Okay. The submarine is located at 24 feet below the sea level. 24. Why I am here? Not write minus. I am write the word below. Below. So, here 24 feet. 24 feet below the sea level. Okay. Okay, dear students. Today we saw about addition of integers, word problems. Okay, remaining we will see next class. Thank you.